Who died today? Just Louis Fontaine. Just Louis Fontaine was a French professional footballer. A prolific forward, he was best known for scoring the most goals in a single edition of the FIFA World Cup, with 13 in 6 matches in 1958. In 2004, Pelé named him one of the 125 greatest living footballers at a FIFA awards ceremony.